The Carolina Hurricanes get to close out their season-long homestand of six games. He's 10-6-2 on this season, and he's dropping the goals against average with every game. And a 3.21 right now and one shutout. Minnesota will counter the other side of the rink with Philip Gustafson, as he will be manning the pipes. 11-11-2 on the season. And we're ready for some hockey here on a Sunday. You can hear the roar as Carolina gets ready to take on. Played around the boards. He dropped and centered out in front. Good stick by Slavin to deny the chance. Carolina can't change. Now out in front, Kaprizov, and that's knocked away. And another outstanding defensive play. And the Canes will hurry back the other way. Oh, it's a chance for Bunning, save by Gustafson.
Good chances for both teams. Kaprizov's Carolina counters. Bunting where Svechnikov would be. A really good chance and a good save from Gustafson. Aho did a good job leading Bunting with the pass.
Teravainen carries the puck in, finished off there by Kaprizov. Aho comes up with a turnover. Teravainen tries to snap the shot through, blocked. Rebound to Aho. Worked across for Shea. His wrist shot right on and absorbed, and Gustafson will hang on there. Mason, he'll drop it back. A little shot there by Natchez out in front, and that'll be deflected away. Drury to the rebound. Jack Drury will get it back. Chatfield lets the rocket go, and Gustafson has been tested quite a bit here in the Mason. Try to get a little help here from Pesci to clear it out, and he will. Here comes Natchez, still flying from the other night. He'll drop it back for Nason. He'll make a move to the front of the crease, and Gustafson holds the line. Up close, there's Seth Jarvis coming into your living room. Stahl will work it back. Find its way to the point. Slavin stop starts, get a shot through. Rebounds there for Stahl. Trying to collect it again at the circle, and it'll be knocked away. Gustafson trying to set a pick right there, and it'll be a turnover by Minnesota. Canes will work it in deep, but need to change up some of their players. Natchez now doing hard work in the Minnesota zone, creating a turnover. Long shot put on. Orlov's drive, and that's blocked by Gustafson. Now the Wild coming the other way. Zuccarello with it. He's given a hard shove by Bogosian. Off the boards, now back. Shea's drive, and that'll be deflected away by Gustafson. And Teravainen tried to make a sneaky little play beneath the goal line off of the netminder. Now it comes out in front, Teravainen, and another save off of the chest of Gustafson. Shea makes a move. He gets in deep, trying to thread the needle across for Aho. Now a chance, Pesci's drive, save made, Gustafson. Teravainen out for Shea, and another save. Carolina putting the puck on net, haven't found a goal yet.
And I'm a big fan of Lane Lambert. And, you know, they made the deal for Horvat last year to try to get that push. They got the playoffs.
Now Drury with a good play. Canes keep it on the score! Marty Natchez!
Turn, not play defense, and Nason makes a great feed. Nason's hockey IQ would know that Natchez is on his offside. Can drift wider, being a righty on the left side of the rink, and he buries it.
We'll play this one to safety. Kaprizov, see him dancing around the Canes' blue line. He'll locate the puck in the Canes' end. He'll leave it there, he drops back. Bogoski shot deflected up front, they'll score. Kaprizov got the stick.
Den seals Orlov, get support, utilize your defense, and then his hand eye does the rest. Goligoski was ready to fire that puck and was drifting to the middle of the ice. Goligoski makes a heck of a play.
Minnesota gets the equalizer.
Carolina penalty number 24. 2 minutes for hooking.
As John McIsaac with the call.
It's become an important penalty killer. Left-hand portion of your screen. It's a battle with Foligno. And he comes underneath, but he's on the hands.
Now Minnesota will try to establish some sort of power play here with 34 seconds left. And it's worked across Hartman. They'll get it out in front and they'll jam at it. And Ranta has to make the save on Maroon out in front. And out of the box comes Jarvis. Canes penalty killers do the job. And now 8 seconds left here in the first period. As Jarvis trying to locate Martinook, still playing with it, comes out in front. Martinook turns. That hits a body and it'll go wide. So Carolina with a chance late. Now a nice stretch pass. Set up there. Slavin, but Wild will turn this the other way, and an opportunity. Here comes Kaprizov, trying to pick the short side, and that is over the net and back out to center ice where the Canes will get to it. Aegis looking for a lane. He'll take a shot. It's blocked away there by Gustafson. Now it'll be knocked free, and Johansson was calling for it, but Chatfield will get to the loose puck. Spin it over to his teammate, and good work there by Chatfield as he's drawn a penalty. He's got to go to the bench, though, because he lost his helmet. He does.
Chatfield is, with his speed, he's doing so many good things. It's just a D-to-D pass. It's an unnecessary penalty, totally avoidable. This power play group.
He'll lay it off Aho. Jarvis, Aho. Jarvis back to Aho. Down low, Jarvis works his way out front with a chance. They whack at it twice. Gustafson with the save. Puck still loose. It'll come free. Aho is trying to look for Teravainen. Kane's moving the puck. Bunting wants it. He'll settle it down right back to Aho. Bunting again, one timer. And that's deflected away by Gustafson as he gets another piece. Kane's trying to keep it in, and that'll be cleared. And a penalty coming up.
First period. You got to call this one too. Eriksson Ek draws it. Penalty.
Well, Bunting in the box for the trip. Not far enough for the Canes to change up.
Kokaniemi got a piece of that earlier chance.
And now a bounce out in front, and the opportunity there for Boldy. And Ranta got a pad to it. Now this will be deflected away. Good stick. One touch for Faber. Now across Zuccarello's drive. That goes off the mask of Ranta and into the corner. 4 seconds left in the power play. Kaprizov shuttled to the side of the net. Eriksson Ek with a good look. And that's off target. Out of the box comes Bunting. Canes penalty killers have done the job. For the Wild, still hanging on the puck. They'll spin and score.
May have grazed the iron. Where is he positioned here? Now he's out above the paint. I mean, that's a perfect net front from Eriksson Ek. Because of it, Ranta never sees it. Maybe grazes either Slavin or Eriksson Ek's leg. I mean, just an absolute perfect net front.
Work its way through. Chatfield goes cross ice. Sending it back across for Jesper Fast. And we're looking for that pass again. Canes will come up with it. Lemieux snaps one high off the mask of Gustafson. Nice shot there by Brendan Lemieux. Lucchini. Carolina will get to it. And here comes Orlov. Teams are going to make a change. Orlov needs to be a part of it. Natchez with a snapshot from outside the faceoff circle. Hung on to you by Gustafson. Boldy lost his stick for half a second. Factor into this play is the Wild able to clear. Now Jarvis on it. Kane's coming right back in. Jarvis dives to the net. Shot right on. Gustafson makes the save. Rebound was available, but it comes out to Eriksson Ek. Slashing into the Wild zone. They'll hammer one off the boards. Canes can have a partial change. Orlov hammers one, and that's into the catching glove and hung on to by Gustafson. 7:01 left here in the second period.
Faber is playing pass, and I think the goaltender Gustafson, first of all, did not bite on Seth's deceptive eyes. I think he...
On the net it goes, Shea. Get it. Now Bunting, he'll edge it out. Teravainen is in on a break, and he tries to chip one over Gustafson. Didn't really settle it down, and smart move trying to react there, but Carolina going to work in the offensive zone after that try. And that's hammered on by Bunting, and a save by Gustafson. They'll find Foligno. Marcus Foligno. Chip this one to the boards. Carolina trying to clear. Kept in again by Foligno. And now coming out in front. Certainly the puck. Ranta gets the glove to it on Mermis.
Heck of a play to even get it to Mermis. He does a pretty fine job knowing that Ranta has committed of going forehand, backhand, and chips it up. No, he doesn't. I thought initially that he had chipped.
Brodin being watched by Aho. He'll deliver this where Pesci tries to play it away from Zuccarello. And it'll come free. Opportunity for Rossi, one of those young players, and he shot right on. And Ranta will make the save and freeze it there. That is off the net. Pesci will keep it in. 10 seconds left. As Coach Niemi hands it for Shea. Shea will try to get a shot through side of the net in the blue paint. Shea will chip one. And Gustafson will ultimately get the cover and stop play with 1.8 seconds left in his second period.
This is an adjustment here. Fast on this line, where he's accustomed to be, obviously, not Jarvis.
Now Slavin with it. Across for Burns. Burns trying to get his shot through traffic. It's knocked down, and Staal rings the crossbar, and it goes over the glass into the netting.
You want in the trenches, you involve the defense. Eventually, Jordan Staal is able to gather a loose puck. Gets his stick free from Brodin, and I mean just.
With his two goals tonight, has 21 career multi-goal games. And now he's got the puck, and he's looking for Raanta makes the save as he was looking to go five-hole for the hat trick there. As Nason sends it into the wild end. Natchez almost got a stick to it. Now being played back out to center ice. And now a developing situation ringing off the post is Rossi.
Burns scored a huge goal. It was in the second period, but Fleury was standing on his head. Their only trip last year, and then Carolina exploded. That's the game Pacioretty got hurt late.
Now it's dropped back for Shea's shot right on. Gustafson with another save.
It looked like Raanta had it pretty well covered, but Rossi, he's got his head up the whole time.
Natchez will drop this for Orlov. Orlov puts his head down, chugging through the neutral zone. He'll lay it off for Drury, who goes far side just wide.
He had room.
Now trying to make a play around Chatfield is Johansson. Good work by Chatfield to knock him off his path. Minnesota will get to it. He flipped out to center ice. Bunning tracks it down for the Hurricanes. Now Aho. Drop back for Jarvis. Now Bunting with the lady scores! Michael Bunting!
And the guy that scored it, a pure goal scorer's goal, started it in the neutral zone. Gustafson clearly had trouble tracking it because Bogosian was right in the lane. And he just snaps it to beat the goaltender on the blocker side.
And it goes over the wild blue line. Opportunity there. Lemieux trying to play. Instead, it's going to come the other way. Genie now out in front with Foligno, and Raanta has to hold his ground. Fighting for it. Being leaned in there is Roska. And the puck comes back out to the point. Works the net, throws it. Shot put on. Raanta makes the save. Spinning chance. It goes out in front. Raanta gets it loose, and Eriksson Ek deposits it into the empty net. And the Wild get the lead right back.
He's the one that makes the one extra really good pass to Brodin. And then finds an area on top of the crease. It looked like Raanta has made the save that you got to have and has held on to it. But it finds its way through. It goes right through him, just below his skate heels.
Jacob Slavin will stop, turn. Go across the rink. It'll be picked up by Kokkinen. Makes a move out in front, trying to find Slavin. It's still there. And Gustafson will cover, but Carolina will be going to the power play.
Only by making a great move out of the corner, there's no choice for Brock Faber to take him down with a trip.
A minute 9 left on the power play. Burns. He'll get it. Aho is drifted across. Teravainen lost the handle, gets it back. Aho snaps a shot, save Gustafson. Teravainen with a rebound. Back for Burns up top. Hammers one off the end boards. And a diving play to clear is made by Foligno. Whipped around. Shea's got it. He'll exchange with Natchez. Now Aho. Aho. High slot back to Shea. Hammered. But that'll be gobbled up there by Gustafson. Natchez hanging on to the puck. He's taking a look. Extra attacker, empty net for Carolina. Now directed out in front, Staal with it after a bunting redirect. Slavin with it. Work back, Aho, burn shot, that's blocked by Kaprizov. Natchez with it, 2:10 left here in the third. Kane's down a goal. Slavin back to Burns, his shot goes off the back of Staal. And then it goes over the stick of Burns, it's gonna make it all the way into the Canes net, empty net goal.
Two phenomenal saves by Gustafson, and then two gargantuan blocks from Kaprizov and Faber. I mean, that thing, when it was going through the neutral zone, it looked like it was well off target. Spindled back in. These are the two great saves. One, two. Monstrous saves from Gustafson. See why they absolutely love Kaprizov.
Empty net, taking target again. And they'll score.
Minnesota wins the draw. It's the guy that scored the go-ahead goal after Bunting tied it at two, Eriksson Ek.
And this one will end with a 5-2 win for the Minnesota Wild. Kirill Kaprizov with a hat trick and a huge performance from Philip Gustafson, a 40-save night.
Заходи, если что.